Good to go.
This hearing is now in session and is being recorded to maintain a permanent record. My name is Sammy Patino and I'm the hearings officer for the Health Licensing Office. It is 10:06 a.m. on May 22nd, 2024. The hearing is scheduled to last 2 hours from 10 a.m. to noon. The hearing is being held through MS Teams and in person at 1430 Tandem Avenue, Suite 180 in Salem, Oregon. This hearing is an opportunity for the public to comment on proposed rules prior to adoption. Rule amendments are related to establishing curriculum for each field of practice, process for approving curriculum, certification pathways, including out-of-state individuals seeking certification, changes to exam requirements, conforming amendments related to the definition of aesthetics devices and natural physiological effect, bloodborne pathogens training requirements, general housekeeping, and reorganization of certain rules. On June 12th, the board is scheduled to meet and consider public comment and the report from today's hearing to adopt permanent rules. Administrative rules are expected to become effective on July 1st, 2024. HLO invites comments about whether other options should be considered for achieving administrative rule goals while reducing the negative economic impact on members of the public, small business, state agencies, and units of local government. In addition to presenting verbal comments at the hearing, anyone may submit written comments until noon on May 28, 2024, which is the close of public comment. Comments received after May 28th will not be reviewed or considered by the board unless public comment period is extended for everyone. General instructions, if you wish to speak, provide your name and where you're from, and briefly describe your comment. I will call each person when it's their turn to testify. People on Teams can just raise their little yellow hand. After the close of a public comment period, a written report will be provided and made available upon request. I'll begin taking comments now. I will add just one thing that I didn't put on this list. It is what I gave the board is that we would all schools had to provide their curriculum to HLO by August 31st. I think it was 31st. I changed that to January 1st, just because I didn't want everyone to have to rush and it wasn't this major thing we needed to have. So to give everybody some comfort room and to be able to communicate with schools and stuff, I moved that out. So I wanted to just put that on the record. So if anybody wants to testify, they can go ahead and do so at any time. Otherwise, I'm going to turn my camera off and mute myself. Is there someone new in the back of the room besides Chris and Teresa?
Yes. Tracy, not Teresa.
Oh my gosh. Sorry. Somebody besides Tracy and Chris?
What was your name? Chris. Oh, so you're both Chris. That's too funny.
Does the second Chris want to testify or is he just here to listen?
I'm mostly here to listen.
Okay.
You just said that the curriculum submission to HLO, you updated on there to January 1st, 2025?
Correct.
Is that what I remember? Okay. Was there any other date changes?
No. Need to make sure that I'm not lying. Where are you at? No, I can't. Oh, yeah, December 31st, 2024. That way, you know, we can give school copies, kind of what a template or whatever they want to do. And Cerinthia's position opened and closed. So that the new person in that position will kind of be help rolling all of this out.
Got it. That position already closed. Who's quit?
On the 16th.
Sorry about that. Closed my window, sorry. Okay, just checking in. Does anybody want to testify now before we sign off?
No, thank you.
We still have the same people here in the room, so.
Okay. I'm going to jump off of here because I have another meeting at noon.
Thank you, Sammy.
Thank you, Sammy.
Thanks, guys. I'll see you on the 12th, Tracy.
Yes, ma'am.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Bye.
What's her official title?